today and really all year this year. We've really felt included and a very important part of student group, and we so appreciate that. Janet Pilcher, who is our senior leader, is not here. She is in Carrollton, Georgia, at the University of West Georgia. We're really pleased about that. Also, just to give you a context, this is our first Pillar Award. And this award really comes from the entire team. It is not a nomination just from our leader, but from all of us. And we really focused on results. As BG really mentioned this morning, that has been our focus, and we really feel that we have grown in that area. Most of us had never looked at revenue before, nor EBITDA. In education, we don't do that. So I want to talk a little bit about our nominee. And then, Tiffany Nguyen.
Can she hear?
Unfortunate accident, taking down her Christmas tree on New Year's Day, and so she is awaiting knee surgery. So that's why she's not here. But Sarah leads the TeacherReady program. She is the director of the TeacherReady program. TeacherReady is our alternative path to teacher certification. And it really is our sweet spot. When BG showed the sweet spot for student group, student education sweet spot is teacher ready. We think we own a large part of that. And primarily due to the work of Dr. Sarah Miller and Tiffany Nguyen. So I want to tell you a little bit about the results. The goal for teacher ready was to enroll 300 students for 2013. We surpassed that and enrolled over 600.
Wow.
We also measure student satisfaction at the end of each lesson, and there's 7 lessons. We measure instructor satisfaction, and we measure mentor satisfaction. Each student has a mentor wherever they're located. And we are in over 22 states, 12 countries in the world, and so we manage that. And all of those satisfaction surveys are above a 4.0 on a 5.0. The most important result, though, and the really the key to the success of TeacherReady, is that we have a 90% plus retention rate in our program. So people who start with us finish with us. So we are just real pleased with this, and that has also